Hi guys, we're here at the Lake Erie Boat Basin and today we are going fishing, but not your typical fishing, we're going jellyfishing. Let's see how it's done. There we go, we got another one. Peanut butter jar and patience. We're up to 5 so far. I just caught another one and now we have 6. And if you get too many jellyfish or too much water in your jar, you simply need to take your hand and cover the mouth of the jar and dump some of that water out.